emission veil, which uses inversion energy. It has a large output, which requires processing of tens of billions of units of data per second. According to the scan results, the structure that appears to be a computing device is full of office artificial brains. This is how they are processing all that data. Continue to insert Vulgus artificial brains into the computing device, Descendant. If you overload the device, the base will be neutralized. Using the phase separation veil as a shield. If you overload the computing device, you can create an opening to attack the commander directly. Phase separation veil, which uses inversion energy. It has a large output, which requires processing of tens of billions of units of data per second. According to the scan results, the structure that appears to be a computing device is full of Vulgus artificial brains. This is how they are processing all that data. Continue to insert Vulgus artificial brains into the computing device, Descendant. If you open the device, the veil will be neutralized. Thank you.
turret.
Commander is using the phase separation veil as a shield. If you overload the computing device, you can create an opening to attack the commander directly. Ancestor drones which give off inversion energy and a container with unidentified armor stored in this location. The enemy aims to artificially combine these two forces to cause an inversion and remote explosion. They have also blocked off the entry path with the orders of removing the tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the armor stored inside. If I know the ancestors, they will have already identified the armor case properties. Just before the explosion happens, find the drone which matches the Arkey's properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to the inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the drone which has the correct Arkey properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. Descendant, the drone has been destroyed and the inversion energy emitter has been exposed. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door.
Thank you.
ancestor drones. Drones which give off inversion energy and a container with unidentified R-case stored in this location. The enemy aims to artificially combine these two forces to cause an inversion overload explosion. They have also blocked off the entry path through the Order's malignant tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the R-case stored inside. If I know the ancestors, they will have already identified the R-case properties. Just before the explosion happens, find the drone which matches the R-case properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to your inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the drone which has the correct R-case properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. Descendant, the drone has been destroyed and the inversion energy emitter has been exposed. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door. Thank you.
do you need?
If it's new research, I'm listening.
Thank you.